these car parking charges here. Cars and lorries, caravans, 15 quid for 24 hours. For very minimal facilities, you've got a petrol station and a KFC. And also the wreck and clamping operation. Any other activity is strictly prohibited. How can they get away with charging this? 15 quid for absolutely nothing. They can't even afford a proper sign on the machine, look. So what do you get for your 15 quid? You get to park up at a garage with no facilities, or barely minimal facilities. That's ridiculous.